behalf of the organizing committee of Philconstruct, I'm proud to announce that we are getting bigger. And as of now, we occupy three massive venues in Metro Manila. First, the SMX Convention Center for Building Materials and Technologies and Services. The World Trade Center, Metro Manila, for construction equipment and heavy machineries. And our latest addition is the Philippine Training Center for furniture, furnishings, and home style.
We have got a very interesting program for you this afternoon as we get ready to open this four-day exhibit.
What started out as a simple construction exhibition turned out to be the biggest.
We are truly excited to be bringing again EDPAC Art here in Manila for its 17th year. Let us walk together towards the path of sustainability.
Our mission is to promote innovation and practice of HVAC and refrigeration systems as we strive to help save energy, improve productivity, and ensure a better environment.
Validation for young professionals to give them hope, to give them a bright future.
We are celebrating our 25th anniversary of Philconstruct. I am truly overwhelmed at how much this show has grown and how companies have chosen it as their platform to promote their products and meet the buyers. And the total floor area occupied is 40,000 square meters or 4 hectares. This makes Philconstruct the biggest exhibition here in the Philippines. And we hope that we will not be only big here in our country, but in this region. As the overall chairman, I believe that through this platform, we will be able to drive the industry to new heights. This silver anniversary celebration will bring you back from where it all started. We hope that you enjoy the show and see you all around. Thank you.